What's up? My name is Tyler McCullough. I am the founder of Arcadia Industries. And most of you guys are probably wondering, what is Arcadia? Well, I'm about to explain that. Arcadia is about a mindset. A mindset in which you see something you want and you take it. Where the odds against you don't even cross your mind. You are determined to get what you desire and won't stop until it's in the palm of your hand. A mind that does not quit when you are defeated. You get back up and continue to grind until you succeed. A mentality that does not get discouraged when things get rough. They see it as a challenge and attack it with all of the energy that they have. It's the people that have the determination to better themselves, the people who aren't afraid to cross their limits and go out of their comfort zone that are successful. Insanity is doing the same thing over again and expecting different results. You cannot have what you want to have if you do what you've always done. Change your mindset and change your life. Arcadia is about going against the crowd, doing things differently than the rest, and creating your own pathway to follow your passion. As living beings, we all have one thing in common. Death. We will all die at some point in time. But we also have something else in common. And that's life. How will you decide to live yours?